Welcome to Protect America's Simon XT Master Control Panel tutorial. The Simon XT Master Control Panel offers easy-to-use functions to operate and control every part of your system. If you're leaving the home and you want to arm your system, simply press the Doors and Windows button once.
Doors and Windows on.
And the Motion button once.
Motion on.
If you're staying in the home, simply press the Doors and Windows button once.
Doors and Windows on.
If you arm the motion while you're in the home, you run the risk of tripping the alarm. These two options give you a 45-second delay to exit the home. When entering the home, the system will also give you 45 seconds to enter your master code. If you like to arm the system with no entry delay, press the Doors and Windows button twice.
Doors and Windows on. No entry delay.
The Simon XT has a medical panic button, a police panic button, and a fire panic button. There are two ways to send out one of these signals. Press and hold the appropriate button, or press the button twice. Any time that the status button is lit, it either means that the system has an alarm that has not been cleared, or it has a trouble condition. To clear alarms, press the disarm button as the panel is speaking.
System panic disarmed.
If you have a trouble condition, it's best to call our toll-free number and speak with one of our helpful representatives.